Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I am going to be answering some of your questions and comments. So let's get started. Before I get started, I want to say thank you to all of you who have subscribed to our YouTube channel. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And if you haven't, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, leave a comment, please help us grow. But the first question is from Raquel Rodriguez Orozco, and she left a comment in one of my recent videos. And her comment is the following. Hello, I am wondering what part of America are you in? Because I am in California and I want to know if you could choreograph my dance. Raquel, we are located in the beautiful city of Everett, Washington. So I am not in California, but I was born and raised in California. Sadly, we haven't expanded to California. In the future, we want to expand to California, Texas, Nevada. But for now, we are located in Everett, Washington State. So for everyone that is asking us and sending us direct messages on Instagram, we are located in Everett, Washington State. But in the future, we want to expand. The next question is from LaDiva311. And her question is the following. What is a good song for a mother-daughter dance in a quinceañera? My favorite song that I always recommend a song that I always recommend to the quinceañera and to their mother is the song from Alejandra Guzman, Yo Te Esperaba. I just like the song. It's in Spanish, it's beautiful. I like the message. So let's actually listen to it. Tan feliz moría por sentir tus piernecitas frágiles pateando la oscuridad de mi vientre maduro. Soñar no cuesta, no, y con los ojos húmedos. I just like the message that this song has. Imagine dancing this with your mom. And everyone's crying. So I really like that song from Alejandra Guzman. I think it's perfect for a mother-daughter dance. It has a really good message. It's kind of slow but modern. And it's a crowd's favorite. So that will be my number one recommendation. The next question is from Joanna Barriga, and her question is, hey, can you guys recommend songs for a butterfly theme? I am looking for an English song for my vals. Joanna, a song that I will recommend for you or for anyone that is looking for a butterfly theme song, I really like the Butterfly Fly Away from the Hannah Montana movie. I like the message, I like the beat. It has different tempo changes, so it will look really good for a quinceañera choreography. So the next question comes from Brianna G, and she left this comment in one of my YouTube videos, and her question is the following. Anyone have a song for a brother and sister waltz? I need help for my quince. Any suggestions will help a lot. Thank you. Brianna, one of the songs that I always recommend for a sibling dance or for a padrino dance is a song from Luis Miguel, Sueña. The only reason that is the first song suggestion that I give to families is because it's in Spanish. I like the meaning that the song has. It's a slow tempo, but it has a really good message. It talks about believing in yourself, about dreaming, don't let anyone hold you back, I'm always gonna be there. So that kind of thing. So if you're looking for a song that has a message and it's modern and it's a really beautiful song, the song from Luis Miguel, Sueña, is perfect for a sibling dance. So before I continue reading more comments or questions, I just want to say a little bit about myself and who I am. I started dancing at the age of 6 years old. I started dancing Folklorico. From there, I started dancing Salsa, Bachata, a little bit of hip hop, a lot of ballroom dancing. At the age of 15, I started working for a choreography company in LA. I started as an assistant choreographer, and then from there, I became the assistant director of that company, where I helped my old boss run the company. We worked in a lot of quinceañeras. I did a lot of quinceañera expos. I did some shows for this thing that Telemundo was doing for quinceañera, so I was there. So I have been experienced, like I said, my first quinceañera that I did a choreography, I was 15 years old. Now I am 25, and I've been in the industry for many years now. And last year, I decided to open my own company, REYES Events and Choreography, here in Washington State. I am a very passionate person, and I always give my 100% to all of my clients. I was part of, when I was going to college, I was part of the performance team and competition team of my college. So I used to compete for salsa and bachata, and that's how I gained a lot of experience and technique. I was part of different folklorico groups. I danced folklorico at the ferias, at parties and stuff like that. So that is my background. I just wanted to share a little bit more about myself, of who I am, and the experience that I have had in the industry of quinceañera. So yeah, that's a little bit about myself. But now let's go back to you guys, right? I cannot be self-centered and just talk about myself. So the next question is from Charlene Perez, and her question is the following. Could you guys recommend songs for a vaquero quince waltz? I would really appreciate it. Sure, Charlene, a song that I really like for a vaquero theme quinceañera is Princesa de Colores, and the singer is El Taza. This song fits perfect for a vaquero theme. So, vaquero theme quinceañera, and it's in Spanish. And I truly like this song, so let's listen to it. Mágica sonrisa, baila quinceañera como toda una princesa y de colores pinta la noche. Baila y al compás de tu alegría me contagia con tu risa mil corazones. Baila quinceañera como todo. So this song from El Daza is perfect if your quinceañera's theme is vaquero, charra, fiesta mexicana. It would be perfect. Also, this song is perfect for a father-daughter dance. So let's say your father or your padrino de honor likes banda or norteño music. This song will be perfect for that too. So Charlene, I hope I was able to answer your question. Well, that's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. I appreciate your comments and your questions. Please continue to write comments on my videos or send me messages on Instagram. I am here to help you guys. And once again, thank you to anyone who has subscribed to my YouTube channel. We are growing. At the moment, we have 233 subscribers. What? It's crazy. Every day we are growing, and I appreciate you guys. You guys are part of the Reyes Events and Choreography familia. Los quiero, los adoro. Thank you, and see you guys next time.
I'm still not sure where all the buttons are, but thanks for watching the video. And if you hit subscribe and like, and maybe send it to a friend or two. We super appreciate you.